Monikangana Dutta, the Assamese beauty who burst onto the Indian modeling scene with her unique face, dusky complexion, and expressive body language. Moni, as she is referred to by her friends, always knew she wanted to be a model and started her career at a young age.
I'm originally from Assam. I was in my 12th standard when I entered a contest. That was Miss Northeast contest. And I won the contest. I came to Delhi for my studies and then I was doing modeling side by side. In 2003, I entered another contest, Metropolitan Top Model Contest. And then after that, I went to Paris. And I actually started from Paris. I was lost in Paris. The first day I got lost in Paris. I was like, I want to go back to India, you know, I can't model here. It was quite tough for me. It was quite tough because coming from Assam and, you know, like, it was totally different. It was quite hard.
After her Paris stint, Moni returned to India and hit the ramp for India Fashion Week, where she was spotted by Elle magazine.
Last year, for our July issue, we shot in the Maruti factory in Delhi, and it was a very edgy shoot. She came through with flying colors. Suddenly, we were thinking of a cover girl, and we said, you know, why not this girl? Everything is right about her. When she walked in, she was looking every inch a model. I think before she changed into the clothes for the shoot, we said, we've got our cover.
I said, are you sure? Because, you know, I mean, I've just started and you've called me for the L cover. So again, that was another shock in my life.
After the August cover came out with Moni on it, we were actually sitting on this meeting and talking about who are the hot new faces. Because the B catalog is more than a catalog for them. They take the pictures out, they plaster it in hoardings all over the city in prime spots. They also use the pictures in all their B locations across India. So the faces that they use for their campaign have to be very strong models, but they have to be the bright new thing.
People said, oh, you look so different. You look like Brazilian and utopian. I said, really? You know, it is like... I said, oh really, can I look like that? So it was a good response.
Since then, Moni has scorched the ramp for all the top designers and is currently the it model throughout the industry.
I think what's nice about Moni is that she has, firstly, a very unique look. It's very exotic. There's a certain Eastern mysticism to her look.
Nice face, good body language, very professional, very easy to work with.
When we were wanting to do Elle's annual swimwear issue, we didn't want an overtly sexy woman. It was pretty much pre-decided for us that Monikangana had to be our cover model because Moni has this elegance about her. She's standing there in this bikini. Moni was calm. Her expression didn't change. It was one perfect frame after the other. We'd oiled her body. She was sliding off the chair. She held herself straight. Every frame was perfect.
She looks great. I mean, she's got some beautiful features, nice bone structure, good height, good body. So I think she's like quite a good model.
When I first saw her, I was like, wow, you know? She's beautiful, pretty. I like the skin color.
She's absolutely fabulous, whether it's dress or whether it's fashion shows. I've seen her doing both. She can look like the pretty angel girl next door and she can look like this ultra sexy bomb.
She's beautiful, I mean, she has a great body language. She moves very well.
Ensemble, one of the country's premier designer stores, recently chose Moni for their latest advertising campaign.
We picked her because we were looking for a face that was relatively unexposed, which was interesting, and coupled with her unusual beauty. Personally, I think that she did a fantastic job for us.
Again, another best campaign I've ever done, I mean, in India. Everything went off very smoothly and very good.
Okay, guys, when I'm not modeling, I'm a party hopper. So right now we're going to go to Squeeze, where DJ Hussein is playing.
When she is not hard at work, Moni is a young free spirit who is settling into the fast life of Mumbai.
Many people told me, you know, you're wasting yourself in Delhi. Either you go back to Paris or either you shift to Mumbai. I came to Bombay like quite a few times. It was very difficult for me to, like, you know, imagine myself in the city. The whole city is so dirty. I was like, you know, I can't live here. Then I started liking it slowly because the people, I think they're like, Bombay people are very simple, quite chilled out and very professional. I love Bombay.
Guys, I'm exhausted. I hope you had a great time with me in Squeeze. And see you for now. Bye.
From her younger days in Assam, to the world's fashion capital, Paris, to the hottest magazine covers in India, Moni's star continues to rise every day. Her unique features and incredible body language have seen her become a favorite amongst designers and the fashion industry at large. But this young star is full of determination and has her sights firmly set on the international ramp.
I see myself there in New York, either in New York or Paris. Because I loved working there, of course, I shouldn't have come back from Paris. That was a big mistake I've done there. And now I think I can do very well. And my kind of face are like in demand in abroad, New York, in Paris, in Milan. So you know, I know I can do well, so why not?
Latest trendsetter on the Indian ramp, Monikangana Dutta.